We're at Vincent Corporation in Tampa, Florida, 1st of March, 2018. We're running a CP4 test with white, seedless, de-stemmed grapes. A good even flow of grape juice. And now I'm dipping into our bucket. Very little material juice, you can see here. It's coming out very clean. Can you move out of the sun a little bit? Yep. You can see that. Very good. Here. Yeah, as you can see, the liquor is nice and clean. Got this. How are we doing on grapes? We're at 1 minute 20.
Probably get there.
Of a 2 minute test, maybe 250, I think. Yeah.
A lot better though.
Coming out a lot better. Yep, so we got this fresh state coming out of there. Dropping into here.